Tell me a little bit about tonight's win. You can look right at me.
Tough win. They're a great team. They're well coached. All the credit goes to our players and my staff. We really had a great week of preparation.
I mean, right, like undefeated teams going at it. What was your mindset going into this game?
Just one game at a time. All the regular season games are glorified scrimmages, so we're just trying to get better at what we do and play our hardest with a relentless effort and let the chips fall where they may.
I like that, glorified scrimmages. Now, this is the first time Providence has been undefeated since 2007. Talk to me about that, what that means for you and your team.
Like I said, our end goal is greater than any kind of rankings or any kind of undefeated season. The end goal from day one has always been to advance in the sectionals, advance in the playoffs, and build a state championship program.
Anything else?
Just hats off to my players. They played their rear ends off. Couldn't be more proud of them.